as unsuspecting buckles slowly. The huge motorbike with a giant astronaut tumbled down in the darkness. The giant, named Hagrid, left a blanket wrapped bundle on the doorstep of number 4 Marine Drive. Nestled in the bundle was a big bin. Harry, the boy who lived. For the next 11 years, Harry lived with his dreadful stepmother in the Dursleys. Until that fateful day, when he received a letter inviting him to attend a ward school of witchcraft and wizardry. Hagrid took Harry to Diagon Alley to purchase a most unusual list of school supplies. While a Gringotts wizard bank, Hagrid collected a scruffy package from vault 1130. Entered to Harry through the leakage, whatever it was, looked uniform at Hogwarts. Soon after, Harry caught the Hogwarts Express from Plymouth. 9¾, and left the Muggle world far behind. The door stood up. Missed them. The corridor on the third floor is out of bounds to everyone who does not wish to see them. It was a painful death. Harry suddenly thought he had it. Chosen for Slytherin House to a Gryffindor. Not Slytherin, eh? Said the hat in his nipple. You could be great. It's a peer in your head, and Slytherin will be on your waiting list. No, one for sure. Better be.
Sure.